The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the European Eastern Fighting Women's Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
But Corey, you think she's ready for a match of this magnitude?
I do, Michael. I really do. This is what all that hard work has been about. All those extra hours in the gym. I guarantee you, she is more than ready for this match.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
I'd say the champ appears to be all business here tonight.
That shouldn't really come as any surprise, Cole. I don't think I've ever seen the champ not prepared for a match.
Introducing the challenger. And introducing the champion. She is the princess, Alex Charles Cassidy.
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Bang, right in the face.
Wicked body shot.
And down with the suplex.
Can't get no.
Corey, a Falls Count Anywhere match can turn an entire arena upside down. How can a superstar put themselves in a position to win?
A competitor must put themselves in a position of power, a position of control. Render your opponent immobile and continue the assault.
It's all about making use of your surroundings. You can't take anything in the environment for granted.
Boom, right the button.
Up across the shoulders. Here we go.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Things aren't looking good for her.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Dropkick hits the mark.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
She's taken command of the situation.
Ooh-wee.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Uh-oh, we know what's coming next.
We're about to see the pedigree.
Dropkick.
Lights out. DDT connects.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Back inside the ring. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Beautiful.
Spinning backbreaker. The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her. Oh, and she turns it around.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Boom! A jumping knee strike.
Yeah, right to the jaw.
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Bang, right in the face. Looking vulnerable now, guys. Both women tumbling over the top rope and hitting the floor.
Wow, springboard attack.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Oof!
Beautiful
spinning backbreaker. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
She is just dominant right now.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Taking off from the ropes.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Thank you. And she's back in the ring now. She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Kick right to the leg.
Avoiding trouble there. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Amazing reflexes on display. Look at kick.
Going for the X-Plex, man!
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Woo-wee.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
Burning hammer. Oh, that's it. What a splash.
Flying forearm. Back in from the floor. There she goes. Boom, what impact.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
From the top, Twisted Bliss finds the mark. Nice rolling savate kick, Navajo Warrior style. Super kick!
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
she's taking charge here.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
To the midsection, into the hammerlock. I think we know what comes next.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Oh, what do they got planned here? Half Nelson applied. Uranage!
Oh, my goodness.
Now that is why there's a champ. Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Guess not.
Ooh, what impact. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Kick to the midsection, into the hammerlock. I think we know what comes next.
A championship-level move.
Can the second time do it?
Retains the title!
Well, Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here is your winner, and still the princess, Alex Charles Cassidy.
She certainly looked good in that victory.
It's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.